गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल, प्लीज टेक पेज नंबर 17, पेज नंबर 17, वर्कबुक पार्ट टू, पेज नंबर 17।
टेक मैम, मैम टेक।
नाउ वी ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड 1 and 2 एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, वन एंड टू कंप्लीटेड, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। नाउ प्लीज लिसन टू मैम एंड प्लीज म्यूट योर डिवाइस एंड व्हेन मैम विल कॉल आउट योर नेम प्लीज अनम्यूट एंड टेल मी द आंसर। ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। एस आर आई जे ए, श्रीजा ब्रश्ड हर टीथ एंड वेंट टू प्ले ऑन ए संडे। S R I J A, Srija, B R U S H E D, brushed, H E R her, T double E T H teeth, and W E N T went to P L A Y play on a S U N D A Y Sunday. So Srija brushed her teeth and went to play on a Sunday. When did she go to play? That means you have to tell me the parts of the day. Parts of the day. See, Srija brushed her teeth and went to play on a Sunday. Is it in the evening, Prarthana?
Morning. Morning.
It's morning.
Morning.
It's morning. Okay. Now, all of you, please write answer. M O R N I N G. Usually, we will brush our teeth in the morning and at night. But after night, we will go to sleep. But here it is given. After her brushing the teeth, went to play on a Sunday. Understood? So it's in the morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning.
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 Now, question number 4. A R R A N G E, arrange the following from what do you do earlier to later. That means we have to number the activities. Number the first activity will be 1, second will be 2, third will be 3, like that. Okay, and question number 4, R A D I N G, and W R I T I N G, writing in school, reading and writing in school, playing, coming from school, brushing teeth. I will read once more. Reading and writing in school, playing, coming from school, brushing teeth. Okay, so Dhruva, tell me the activities in correct order. Dhruva, we have reading and writing in school, playing, coming from a school, brushing teeth. Dhruva, tell me. Others, please be quiet. Which is the first activity?
Brushing the teeth.
Okay. Now, let us put number 1. Brushing teeth. Okay. Then?
Coming.
Writing in a school, playing, coming from a school. So, which will come for a second?
Right.
Reading and writing in school. So put 2. Reading and writing in school. Then we have playing, coming from school. Which is the third one, Dhruva? Playing, coming from school.
Coming from the school.
Very good. Number 3, coming from school. Then the fourth one is? Fourth activity is playing. Okay.
Playing.
The first one, brushing teeth. Second one, reading and writing in school. Third one, coming from school. And fourth one, playing.
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 Playing. Ma'am, write.
Yes, yes. You please write. You can put number. Okay. Here there is no space to write, so you can put a number. Now we have question number 5. Question number 5. EATING, eating food. PAYING, paying bill. Ordering, ORDERING, ordering food. LEAVING, leaving the. RESTAURANG, leaving the restaurant. See, it's yes, you can write the number. See the question: eating food, paying bill, ordering food, leaving the restaurant. See, sometimes you may go with your father and mother to the restaurant to have the food. No, so there is an order. No, we will order the food. Then we have our food, we pay our bill, then we will leave the restaurant. So this is the order, no? So here we can see eating food, page number 17. Eating food, paying bill, ordering food, leaving the restaurants. Okay, Adityan, tell me which is the first one. Adityan, first activity.
Yes, ma'am.
Please give me the answer. Eating food, paying bill, ordering food, leaving the restaurant. Which will come first? If you're going to a restaurant to have our food, what we will do first?
Order.
Order the food. Okay. Number one, ordering food. Okay. Now next one. After ordering, we will have our food. Then what we will do?
Eating.
Okay. We will eat the food. Okay. Ordering food, eating food. Then the next one, after eating.
Ordering.
We order the food, then we eat the food also. Then what's the next one, Adityan? We have paying bill, leaving the restaurant. So which is the third one?
Paying.
After having the food, what we should give? We should give the money, no? Yes. What is the next one? Paying bill or leaving the restaurant?
Leaving the restaurant.
Paying bill or leaving the restaurant?
Paying bill.
So that will be 3. If we are not paying the bill, we have to be there, no? They will not allow us to go.
So, Prathana,
please be quiet, Prathana. I know you are very good. See, Adityan, tell me answer. First one, ordering food. Next one, eating food. Then paying bill. What is the last one, Adityan? Leaving the restaurant. Okay, what is that? Leaving the restaurant. Okay. What is the order of events? First one, ordering food. Then eating food. Then paying bill. And the last one, leaving the restaurant. Okay, Adityan, understood? Okay, okay. Ordering food, eating food, paying the bill, leaving the restaurant. Now, shall we move to next one? Look at the pictures below. You can see 4 pictures here. Okay. State. That means you have to tell me which picture shows day, which picture shows night. Okay. It's already been completed on the last day when we can say it's day or night. If it is night, there will be darkness and we can see the stars in the sky. Okay. So the same way, you have to tell me the picture shows day or night. Day or night. And let us see first one, sixth one. Okay. Sixth one. First picture. Edel Maria. What is that? Is it a day or night? Is it a day or night? Day. You can see the sun here, no? So it's day. So please write D-A-Y. Day. Then what about the next picture? You can see the night. Then this darkness, you can see, the moon also. So it is night. N-I-G-H-T,
night.
First one is day, second one is night. Now, seventh one. Annakadharin, tell me, first one. What is the first one? Is it a day or night?
Day.
Day. You can see the sun, no?
Yes.
So, D-A-Y, day. What about the next one? Next picture?
Night.
You can see night. The darkness. Also, you can see the stars. So, it's night. N-I-G-H-T, night. N-I-G-H-T, night. All of you please write D-A-Y, day, N-I-G-H-T, night.
Manjul and Judy complete.
Very good.
Manjul and Judy completed.
Now question number 8. Okay, question number 8. W-H-I-C-H, which activity in each of the pairs take longer time? Okay, which activity in each of the pairs will take longer time? That means more time, longer time. And let us see which is one, which are the two activities. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking a glass of water or drinking a glass of hot milk. Okay, drinking a glass of water or drinking a glass of hot milk. Which will take more time? Which will take more time? Wherein, Justin, which will take more time? Is it a drinking a glass of water or drinking a glass of hot milk?
Drinking
a glass of hot milk. See, if you don't have space here, just put underline the answer. That's enough, no problem. Drinking a glass of hot milk. Drinking a glass of hot milk. Drinking a glass of hot milk takes more time. Drinking a glass of hot milk takes more time. Here there is no space to write, so you can underline the answer. Now question number 9. T-R-A-V-E-L-L-I-N-G, traveling to other city. Other city, okay? Traveling to other city or traveling to other part of your city? Traveling to other city or traveling to other part of your city? Which will take more time? Traveling to other city. Traveling to other city. Very good. Traveling to other city takes more time than traveling to other part of your city. Traveling to other city takes more time than traveling to other part of your city. Now, those who have completed, please take page number 18. 1, 8, 18. Shall we move to next page? All of you completed?
Yes, ma'am. Judy completed.
Yes, ma'am. Henry completed.
Please be quiet and listen to me. W-H-I-C-H, which activity in each of the pairs will take shorter time? That means less time. Shorter time to finish. which activity in each of the pairs will take a shorter time to finish? That means less time to finish. And we have question number 10. Washing clothes or watching a movie? Washing clothes or watching a movie? Hayan, please tell me answer. Which takes less time? Washing clothes or watching a movie?
Watching a movie.
Ah, watching a movie takes less time than washing clothes. Washing a movie, it may take 2.5 hours. So washing clothes is less time. So underline washing clothes. Washing clothes. Washing clothes.
Washing clothes.
Now next we have 11th question. Eating samosa or eating biryani? Sandria, which will take less time? Eating samosa or eating biryani? Which takes less time?
Eating samosa.
Eating samosa. Underline eating samosa. Eating samosa takes less time. Eating biryani takes more time. Now, shall we move to question number 12?
Yes!
Question number 12. W-R-I-T-E, right? E, capital letter E for earlier activity and capital letter L for later activity. A pairs of activities are given here. You have to write capital letter E for earlier activity and capital letter L for later activity. Okay? Now, let us see the first two. And in the first two pictures, what you can see? Johan Judy, what you can see? The picture, please tell me. The first two pictures, what you can see?
And there is washing a
see, putting clothes in a washing machine. Okay, another one, ironing the dress. So, which is earlier, which is later? Which is earlier, which is later? Washing clothes is earlier or later?
Earlier.
So there we can put capital letter E. Then ironing clothes?
Later.
So capital L we can write. After washing only, we will iron the dress, no? So putting dress in the washing machine is earlier. And ironing the dress is later. Now, Henry Baiju, unmute and tell me what is the next two pictures. Very good. Going to school bus.
Going to school bus and studying.
Studying in the school. Okay, going to school and studying in the school. So which is earlier, which is later? Going to school is? Going to school is?
Earlier.
Studying is?
Later.
Very good. Going to school is earlier. Studying in the school is later. Aruthi, unmute and tell me the next one. Okay, what you can see in the picture? What you can see in the picture? These two. Eating breakfast. Okay, what about the next one? Eating breakfast and showering. Okay, so which is earlier, which is later? eating breakfast. Is it earlier or later?
Later.
Later. So here we can write a capital letter L. What about the showering? What about the showering?
Earlier.
So write a capital letter E here. So eating food later, showering is earlier. Eating food is later, showering is earlier. Question number 13. Question number 13. Name a walk that can be done. A. After breakfast. B. Before breakfast. You have to tell me a walk that can be done after breakfast. After breakfast, what we will do?
Going to school.
Very good, very good. After breakfast, we will go to school. Okay. So we can write after breakfast. So below that you can write going to school. G-O-I-N-G. Going to S-C-H-O-O-L. School. Now, before breakfast. Before breakfast. Before breakfast.
Brushing the teeth.
Very good. Brushing the teeth. Before breakfast, brushing the teeth. B R U S H I N G. Brushing the teeth. Now, right. I will wait for you. Right. Yes, tell me. School is not here. I will tell. I will tell the spelling. S C H. I will write here. Okay. Same. I will write here also. Here, their space is very less. See, G O I N G. Going. T O to. S C H O O L, and another one after before breakfast. So before breakfast, brushing the teeth. B R U S H I N G. Brushing the teeth.
N I N G.
Brushing the teeth. After breakfast, going to school. Before breakfast, brushing the teeth. You have all have completed. Shall we move to next one? Question number 14.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Okay. Right.
ये सब दिखो मुझे तो और पता
है shall we move to 14
finish writing
okay
finish writing
please be quiet question number 14 okay write M for more time and L for less time to finish the activity. Write M for more time and L for less time to finish the activity. And you can see two activities are here. And yeah. Ritvik, any what you can see in the picture? Ritvik,
go to the bathroom.
Yeah, yeah. Ritvik, what you can see in the picture? One person is digging the ground. Okay. And what about the next one?
Next B.
Ah, so which will take more time and which will take less time? First picture, what is it? More time or less time? If person is digging the ground, it will take. Ritvik, it will take
more time.
So let us write capital M here. Then what about the JCB? It will take less time. So let us write capital letter L here. Now question number 15. Number the containers as 1, 2, 3. We have to number it 1, 2, 3. The container that it takes the least, that means the less amount of time to fill, is numbered 1. Okay, the container or the bottle which it takes less time, we have to put number 1. And which will take more time, that we have to put a number 3. Okay, now let us look the first picture. See, how will be the order here? We have 3 bottles here, no? So which will take the one which is in the middle. Okay, the bottle which is in the middle takes less time, no? Yes or no?
Yes.
So that we can put a number 1. Then the third bottle that it takes, that will be 2. And the one which is a bigger one, bigger bottle, that will take
3.
That will be 3. So the middle bottle take least time, less time. More than that, the second bottle. More than that, the third bottle.
Ma'am?
Yes, tell me. Okay, now you try the next one B yourself, the same question, same type of question. You can see 3 bottles, no? You can see 3 bottles. So, which will take less time out of these 3? First one or second one or third one?
Third one. Second one.
Second one. That means the middle one take less time. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So that we can put in number 1. Middle one take less time. Then what is the next? Second one, which is second one? Is it the first one or third one?
First one.
First. So this will take more than that. And which will take more time?
Third.
Third. So there we can write the number 3. Okay, Johan, all of you completed. Okay. No need to tell me. It's okay. Very good. No need to make disturbance for others. So we completed the chapter time. Okay.
Completed. and some later.
Completed to be.
Ma'am, are you completed?
Ma'am, you are already completed.
Ma'am, I just completed.
Ma'am, I completed Rihan.
Ma'am, you and Judy completed.
Ma'am, you were mute. You were mute. Ma'am, you were mute.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you.
Amy, you're muted. Ma'am, can you hear you, ma'am?
I cannot hear you, ma'am.
I cannot see you. Ma'am, I cannot see you. Ma'am, I cannot.
Ma'am, I cannot see you. I cannot hear you.
Ma'am, I cannot see you and hear you.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you, ma'am.
Ma'am, I cannot see you. And hear you.
Ma'am, I cannot see you.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you.
Ma'am, I cannot see you. Ma'am, I cannot see you. And I cannot hear you.
Hear you and see you.
കുട്ടികളുടെ ക്ലാസ്സോ ഇത് വേറെ കുട്ടികളോ
ഇത് വേറെ കുട്ടികളോ അല്ല
ഹലോ